base or catch it for the left fielder. I mean, that, and that's frustrating. Say, I did everything right, but I didn't stay down through the ball.
Same thing. That's all right. You weren't falling off.
All right, try it again. I would remember if it did. You might hit that ball.
Very nice.
Keep running.
One more to me, and then I'm going to let you air it out of here.
Okay. That wasn't a bad swing.
No, I want you to hit here. When you hit like 4 or 5,
you came down, but you just came down too low.
I want you to hit middle up from the middle, right where this is
going. That bottom seam.
Right, it's almost like a mini bomb toss. I want you to let it loose right up the middle. Okay?
Line drives.
Right behind this little part right here.
Coming off.
Look, 5 of these.
When I say you're coming off, if you're coming down here,
your quarter
is coming up. Your swing is here, and then coming up, that's where you're getting at. I want you to come down.
Good.
Top hand. Good. Good. That top hand. Right again.
All
right. Nice and loose.
Good. Use those. These hips are right, so strong and powerful, and we want to use them. We don't want to
tight it here. Tight it.
What you do nice is you bring your arm half here.
No, no, it's okay. I understand.
Stay behind.
Now that you know
behind,
that.
Like facing my head.
You know who Alex Rodriguez
is.
Yeah.
When we get like this,
Alex Rodriguez,
then we
open
up.
Felt like when he had the bat in his hand, that it's almost going to fall out.
We're close.
That's how loose he wanted his hands, because as soon as you start to swing, you automatically tighten up.
Right.
You automatically.
Two more.
It's
a little
instant. But if you start to tight, and then you start to swing, now you're even tighter, and actually you're
very
slow. And it's not powerful. I'm going to tell you this a lot as well, too. Your brother, we swing with our, the bat is in our hands, we swing with our hands. We'll swing with the arms. Okay? I know it doesn't really make much sense, but I want you to with your hands.
Alright. Now, once you go on the mound, now we're going to catch for 5 throws.
Same
and
thing,
I'll make it
your hands, and now on it. Okay, start again.
Yeah, use those balls.
Sorry, come
that
on.
That bucket.
Balls?
Yeah.
All right.
That way I'm just going to drop over here.
All right. That's all right. No big deal. Think about your hands. Nice.
Solid.
Now, even though you're still doing that, you're still tight. You're still tight up here. That was a nice stance. Nice stance. And we're going to, I will eventually talk about your lower half. But I'm right here. All right.
Just play catch with me.
Nice and
easy.
Do I don't look, tense up here. I don't look tight, right? It's automatically, I'm ready to go. But I'm in my hands. I'm swinging with my hands. I'm going to be stronger.
Good.
I can hit anything.
Two more.
Okay, nice and loose.
Okay,
give me this right here, just to know that you're loose. No, not your hands, just your arms. I don't want any blood in your arms. Nice and loose.
Show me your delivery now.
All right. Okay, get your stance.
Nice and easy, that same velocity. Just throwing strikes.
You're gonna have to, it's gonna take some time, but it's gonna
be here.
Nice and loose. Same thing, good swing.
Alright, real quick, no big deal.
Now, what do you think you did there?
Lock in on me, eh? Lock in on this target every time.
I mean, that's you, so I don't want to
stay right with me.
You're going to be your best hitting coach, so what are you going to do different now on this
one? Good.
That's right. You know what it is? Yeah, really what it is? Concentration. Coming down to it. All right, 5 more. 5 more. Think about your right hand. Your right hand, your top hand. The left hand is just on there. I don't want to tight. I don't want to loose. I want to keep it on the right hand. Nice and loose.
Did you pitch your arm?
Everything you can't do is good.
Two in a row. 3 left.
You're getting a good athletic position. You like to be in the middle, side, where?
Right here.
Right here. Okay, that's fine. That would be easier to get to the extension side. All right. What's the idea? You're in a good athletic position. Like, okay, you're clear. However you want it.
And I'm going to do that. I'm going to ask you a question during this.
In here?
Okay, I'm going to do some flat
flips. It's fine.